Hey guys, welcome to this new video. In today's video, I'm gonna take you guys with me to Aruba Highlands. Aruba Highlands is a water sports event that is being held here on Aruba yearly. I'm gonna go compete with windsurfing and I'm really excited. I've been windsurfing for almost 5 years now and every single year I compete with Aruba Highlands. Tomorrow starts registration day and then we have 4 days of competing. So I'm just excited to take you guys with me. The wind is looking pretty good, so that's a bonus. And without further ado, let's just get straight into it. Okay, so I just set off my sails and I put my boards in the tent. As you can see here, my sails. And it's so warm, there's almost no wind. So I'm curious to see how that's gonna be tomorrow. I just swam for a bit because it was just too warm. I was sweating everywhere. And the buoys are here, as you can see, for the starts. So yeah, I'm gonna go register right now and just enjoy the evening right now because I'm exhausted.
And we're gonna start the event. Very, very, very thank you for everybody and enjoy, guys. Big round of applause.
Feel like the least of all your problems. You can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight. Stay up at night. I'm green lights in your body language. Seems like you could use a little pump money from me. But if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste a minute, don't wait, admit it. It's only a matter of time for you to tell me now. 'Cause I've been up for 3 nights at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. At the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
I can't fix each and all your problems. I'm no good with names or faces. She sent me naked pictures from her neck down to the waist. I get my feelings involved. She stopped returning my calls. The flaws turning to walls and barricades. And I'm too music, watching movies, talking to the walls in my room, walking through the halls in my head, just trying to make sure it all makes sense. I ain't made no money, maybe someday you can take it from me. I'm up too late thinking about you and MIA for
3 nights at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel under street lights in the city.
Here at Aruba Highlands. I'm in the tent right now because it's just the quietest place I can record. There is going on so much outside. There are lots of music and yeah, this is just the best place to do it. So we started off with long distance, which went pretty good. I got third. I was really happy. I was overpowered though. That wind was definitely too much for me. I had a 6.6. Overpowered, but I'm happy because I am in the guys category because there are no girls here. So under 18 all guys, and I got third, so I was really happy about that. Really pumped on site to get into the slalom races, which were at I think two. We did two heats and that was it, and the wind definitely dropped by then, so it didn't go that good for me. I think I was like last every single time, so that was kind of a bummer. And then we finished off with another long distance. I'm gonna show you guys the course in a bit, because then you can understand how far it was. It took about 40 minutes to finish it, so it was a long, long distance. But I got in second, so I finished my day on a good note, let's just say that. So I'm really happy right now. And yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy the evening right now, get some food and have fun.
You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. 5 days on the freeway, riding shotgun with you. Yeah. Two hearts in the fast lane, we had big dreams in blue. Yeah. Playing sweet child of mine, and I still feel that line. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. Too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong? Too late to turn around. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. Hey, it's been too long. Some days I can feel it, but the feeling ain't all blue. You got me believing, one day you gotta come through. Lost in these city lights, cause I can't see.
Water. Oh, I'm still down. Oh, down also. Luisa taking over. That's it. Going on the third. Too late to turn around. Where are you now? Where are you now? Going 180. Aru. Oh, checking if her not, if her hair is good. Yes, she's making sure she's looking good for the picture. There she is. She's happy. Third place coming in, and that's gonna be Luisa. Let's see if she still made it. Oh, no mistake by Luisa. Once she's going, she's going. She's going for that third spot at the Aruba High Winds. Yeah, only female participant, and she got it.
Down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Bill. And I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata. Still sipping my top. Sitting courtside. Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out. I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from.
Okay, so day 4 of Aruba High Winds just finished. We just finished our long distance and our slalom heats in the evening. We had the slalom. I didn't do the long distance in the morning, And the reason for that is because on the first day before our long distance, I had a pretty big crash and I fell with my foot against my mast. And I just thought it was gonna be like a bruise or something, because I've been freestyling lately and I, you know, I was like, ah, it's just gonna be a bruise, nothing big. But it was really swollen up the next day, and I was just racing on it the whole entire day. So I think I overdid it a bit. And the next day, definitely it was swollen up, it was blue everywhere and it hurt really bad. So I couldn't do the long distance. I did manage to do the slalom races, which went pretty good. Really, really stoked about that. And today, I also didn't do this long distance because the chops outside here are just immense. They're really big. So I wasn't gonna do that to my foot. But I did manage to do the slalom races again, because that's just like a short-term, very intense moment, and then you can chill again. So I did manage to do that, and kind of got the same results as the day before that, which I'm not mad about. I really am not. I am right now second overall in the boys under 18. Tam is first and David is third. But tomorrow the wind is gonna be a lot less than today. And personally, I'm not that good in light wind conditions. So yeah, I'm excited and also kind of nervous to see what tomorrow is gonna bring. But yeah, that's why I haven't been vlogging a lot. I was just at the People from the First Aid and they told me to go to the hospital. I didn't, but it's getting better right now. But it always sucks to have an injury, because you wanna compete and perform your best. And when you can't do that, you know, it's mentally really frustrating. But we're gonna keep going at it. Corazón, mi corazón. Te lo dije bien clarito. Permanece a la escucha. Permanece a la escucha. 12 de la noche en La Habana, Cuba.
11 de la noche en San Salvador, El Salvador.
Aviones, me gustas tú, me gusta viajar, me gustas tú, me gusta la mañana, me gustas tú, me gusta el viento, me gustas tú, me gusta soñar, me gustas tú, me gusta la mar, me gustas tú. ¿Qué voy a hacer? Je ne sais pas. ¿Qué voy a hacer? Je ne sais plus. ¿Qué voy a hacer? Je suis perdu.
Just finished, we're done. It was such a blast. We started off today in the morning with the long distance. As I predicted the day before, the wind had dropped today so much, there was almost no wind. So we started really early to see if we can get at least a little bit of wind. I went on my 7.4 and I finished in third, so I was really happy about that. But the 7.4 just didn't feel right for me. I'd never sailed on that sail and it felt really big and clumsy. So I switched for the slalom heats. I switched to my 6.6, which I know just better and it feels more comfortable. I was in second overall slalom. And we had two more heats, and Davin and I, we were like 2 points apart or something. And the first race, we got tied up. He ended before me and I had ended like 2 places after him. So we got tied up on the points. And then the last race, he beat me. So he got second place and I got third, but it doesn't matter. I am super pumped to be standing on the podium with the boys. Like, it's amazing. And yeah, Aruba High Winds is just amazing. You know, everybody here, it's my home spot. and I just love it. Tomorrow is the award ceremony, so I hope I can get some clips for you guys so that you guys can get the full vibe of Aruba High Winds. And this was Aruba High Winds in one rap. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Ciao.
Calling out the first and the second and the third. All right, first place with Aru 20 is Tame Mondria. Number 20, he was racing with these guys. Number 2, David van der Vars, bring it on. Come on, number 2. And number 3, Louise van der Meulen. Aru 180. Come on up, Tamer. Mostly third behind the fastest guys. Yeah, man. Hey? No. Don't stand. No. I know you're a better balance than me, but that, I don't want to do that. Otherwise, it's become a stage dive. All right, again. That's number one. Give it up for Tamo. That's one. All right. Wait for your prizes, because you all get your prizes also. Oh, look at that. Gentlemen. Wow. Courtesy. Thank you very much.